Now, before I came here, I wrote a word down in my pocket. Do you know what that word is?
No.
Exactly. Now, I saw my dad's first show when I was 2.5. He did a variation of this act that day, and ever since that day, I wanted to do this act. Now I have my chance. So who here has ever seen a Russian roulette act by a show of hands? Okay, so a few of you. And in that, they have a number of blocks. In this case, we have 4 blocks. And then they would put bags on 3 of the 4 blocks. And when they're done with that, that's when the knife, the nail, the broken bottle, the lifesavers comes out. And then they would just go ahead and put the other bag on. Now, obviously right now, I know where the lifesavers is. We put it right here. So could I have somebody just come on stage and mix it up so I don't know where it is? Could you come up here and help me? You. Give him a big round of applause. Now, in a moment, I'm gonna turn my back, and when I turn my back, I just want you to mix them around so I don't know where the lifesavers are, okay? Yeah, start mixing. So, for all I know, you're just moving it back and forth. Just tell me whenever you're finished. Good? Good? Give him a big round of applause. Thank you. Now, my dad, he would throw a ball into the audience, and whoever caught the ball would yell out 1, 2, 3, or 4. I'm not that confident. I'm going to use a magic wand. Now, it's ironic. This is the most dangerous thing in my act. It's a sharp E. Now, using my magic wand, I'll wave it back and forth, back and forth. And hopefully, I will get a sense of which bag is safe. All right, I got a sense. Now, something else my dad had, whenever he was about to smash a bag, he would have like Jaws or Prince of Darkness come on. All right, 50-50 chance. 50% chance I completely humiliate myself, and 50% chance I get it right. I just want to make my dad proud. I hope my dad's always proud of me because I made it a little dangerous too. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is a straitjacket made for a child. I know what you're thinking. Where can I get one of those? Now, I don't usually do this in the daytime. That's probably because my dad calls it bedtime. But don't worry, my aunt's social services knows all about it. Seriously, I've been doing escapes for many years, but my first escape was at birth. Now, today, I'm going to attempt to get out of a straitjacket while balancing on top of a big red ball. Some people can't walk and chew gum at the same time. Now, also, who here wears prescription glasses or contacts? Okay, so a few of you. Now, my dad is going to take my hat, take my mic, and take my prescription glasses. Man, that's a difference.